Ultimately, a funnel is a series of pages that work together in a specific order to create a desired result. Okay. So the goal with this kind of a funnel, now this funnel you're looking at here, this is essentially what my wife and I have generated millions of dollars online with. Okay. If you don't know about my story, I've got 5 separate websites that are all generating significant cash flow that allows me to live the life I want. So I teach all the how-to for free here on YouTube. This is actually video number 607. So subscribe if you like free training on how to build a business online. Back to the main point here. So what we have is an opt-in page, and then we have a sales page, we have a shopping cart, and the members area. You also need the ability to send out emails, because emails direct linking people over to your sales pages, that's where you actually make 80%+ of your revenue. Okay. And all of the money my wife and I have made online, we can directly attribute most of it, well over 80%, to us making a compelling offer in the moment from an email, like, hey, my membership is open for a few days, go get it here. Or, hey, this new product is out, I'll offer it to you for 30% off if you act by Friday. Those types of emails account for the lion's share of our revenue. So you need an email system and ultimately a sales page and kind of a checkout process. So I'm going to draw a little line, maybe it's a thick line right here. And ultimately there's 2 tools, as I mentioned in the beginning, that we're going to use, and you're going to learn about both of them here. And the first one runs the email side of things, and the second one runs the sales page side. So on the email side, you need 2 specific things. Number 1 is the opt-in page, and number 2 is the ability to send out emails to your subscribers. And you can get both of them free if you go to milesbeckler.com/landing page. Now the link to that will pop up above my head if you're watching on desktop, if you're on mobile, or if you want, you can also click on the link in the description. Every link I'll talk about here is in the description. And once again, it's milesbeckler.com/landing page. Now, when you go through this process, it's free to start playing with these landing pages. You can get in and actually edit them without even subscribing or without giving any information at all. But once you save them, you also get a free email marketing account. And this free email marketing account will give you up to 1,000 subscribers for free. And what this means is you can start to grow your list, and you can start to monetize your list before you have to send out money through the autoresponder systems or to the funnel systems. This alone can save you hundreds of dollars per month. Now, on this, I personally like what's called a 2-step opt-in, which means it doesn't reveal the enter your email here box until they click a button. This maple option down here is great, but as you'll see, there are amazing templates in here for all types of business owners. And these are some great lead generation pages. And honestly, sending traffic to one of these types of pages is the fastest way to test an idea to see, is the market going to respond positive to this idea that I have? So how do you actually build these out? To be honest, I've written up a very comprehensive blog post. So if you go to milesbeckler.com, up on the top navigation, there's a link that says start your email list. Simply click that, and then midway down, it just tells you how to set this all up, right? So this is the exact template I was showing you, and I'm not going to go through the steps here because it takes a bit of time, and I've broken it out in exact step-by-step. Here's how to update your headline. Here's how to update your button color. Everything is covered for you right here. Okay. So this is the first part, right, that we have to get you going on, because growing your email list, the email list is absolutely the number one asset in your business. You own it. It's the key to everything. Now there's one limitation that I want to mention here, and that is that you don't have an autoresponder. Okay. Which means you don't automatically get to follow up with people. And I don't see that as a big problem, because I really, on my main list, I don't automatically follow up with people. In fact, on YouTube here, if you search Miles Beckler, email marketing in the top, you'll see that my number one email marketing strategy is to send emails to my list 4 or 5 times per week. I just log in and send broadcast emails. So what this means is your opt-in offer is going to deliver the freebie, and then you need to be sending at least 2 to 3 emails per week to your entire list. And you want to mix them up. You want to send out value a few times before sending an offer. This is Gary Vaynerchuk's jab, 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 right hook idea. Send value, send value, send value. Make an offer by sending people over to your sales page so they can look at your course. Are you with me so far? Great. We're going to move on now to part two, and then I'll get you the free trainings here after that. But I want to show you how to build the sales page and how to get your shopping cart and your members area going so you can actually build out your course. You could sell your course. You could accept credit cards and everything. Now on this, the tool for this is Thinkific. Now I am definitely a Thinkific affiliate. And if you sign up for their free account, I get a commission of zero because it's free. But if you ever end up upgrading, I would get a commission and you pay the exact same amount. So I'm an affiliate for both of those programs, and this is how it works for full disclosure. So just go to milesbeckler.com/Thinkific. Now Thinkific is amazing because they're offering three courses for free, which means you can build out three courses. You get full access to their sales page builder, and you get the ability to accept credit cards. You can get plugged in right through Stripe. You can accept PayPal and credit cards, and they don't take a percentage of your fees. No fees at all. You get three free. What this means is you can build out three separate courses. You can have a front end low ticket product, maybe a $27 or a $47 offer for a great product. You could have a mid ticket product, a $197 to $495 course. And then you could have an advanced $1,000 a month group coaching if your kind of world, if your industry, if your niche actually does value what it is you teach them at that level. And those three things alone are enough to build a mega business. I'm talking multiple six figures per year on this. So on Thinkific, you can literally get started for free. If you scroll down to the very bottom, you'll notice there is this resources and the training site. So that will teach you the nuts and bolts of how to actually use Thinkific, which is great to use. My wife and I moved all of her one-off products over to Thinkific, I think 8 months ago. We've had 20,000 enrollments for our products since. It's bulletproof. It's flawless. It's beautiful. We get less support tickets than when we tried to manage this all on WordPress ourselves. I honestly love this system. And the fact that they give three free first just shows that they're committed to your success before expecting you to pay them month after month. And I think it's a fantastic system. Then the free trainings is the last part. Okay. So the free trainings, you go to milesbeckler.com/amplify. And if you go to amplify, you'll get this page here. And what they're offering is, I believe it's 10 masterclass sessions with different creators who are doing very, very well with Thinkific. And in fact, I'm inside of here. They just did this in April, 2020. So I'm recording this in June of 2020. This is brand new stuff. Now within the masterclasses, I think all of them are worthy of going through, but to be perfectly honest, right here, day three, writing six-figure sales pages for your courses. This is everything. Okay. And this is a pro level copywriter teacher here teaching you how to write sales pages in a way that are actually going to convert. So when you send your email and you say, hey, go over here and check out my awesome course that's available for 5 days, that they'll actually take that action, because the words on the page have to move them to action, or else you're not going to make any sales. And then how do you do email marketing, right? Well, that's what this video right here next to it's for. And again, so some of these, how to create premium products, how to make six-figure online course launches. These trainings are amazing. And again, you can get them at milesbeckler.com/amplify. And with all of that together, you've really truly got what you need. I can't stress it enough that in this kind of basic looking system here that really offers, you know, you're building traffic, whether you've got a YouTube channel, you've been building your blog or a podcast, you know that I'm huge on building your audience here with one of these organic options. Maybe you've got money to invest in paid ads. Maybe you've been doing some social media marketing, but all of this traffic, the goal of your traffic is to get these individuals on your email list. You need a lead magnet and you need that free landing page at milesbeckler.com/landing page. And then you're growing your email list. At this point, you need to be sending broadcast emails out. You need to be mixing up the value and the offers, right? About three value emails for one offer. And then you send people to your sales page. And this is where you actually potentially get to make money. They're going to read through your offer. They're going to read about the transformation that you're going to help them obtain in your course. Again, you can learn how to get this all set up in a way that's going to really optimize the number of people who actually take action and buy your course. Then they'll link over to your shopping cart page, 100% free. You'll get their name, their credit card information. It's all secure. It's managed. You don't have to deal with anything. And those who complete their purchase will go inside of your members area, where you actually deliver the modules and the lessons of your course. They're going to get access to they want. The user experience here is absolutely fantastic. And that's it. Right there, you're able to create a 100% free ClickFunnels alternative, or Leadpages alternative, or whatever it is. Now, there's a bit of a conspiracy in the world of funnels. Funnels at one point were a fancy new technology, but what they really did well that was intelligent was they incentivized affiliates with 40% commissions. ClickFunnels level that offers all of the things that you would need. It actually doesn't even let you send emails. So you get more with this free system that I just showed you. But the top level ClickFunnels is $297 per month. And that means $118 per month goes straight from your pocket into the affiliate's pocket forever. And what these companies have done is they've just incentivized you and I to go build first. Let's go make sales first. Let's go test your ideas for your products, for your offers first, to make sure you, the creator, can actually build a successful business. And then once my trainings and these free tools have helped you actually build a profit and actually got money coming in, then when you're ready to upgrade because you want bump offers or one-click upsells or you want to run split tests, great. Invest in those types of things with profits, not putting them on your credit card, not spending the money you need for daily life before you've proven the model. I hope this has been helpful. If you enjoy this, definitely give me a thumbs up and a comment here on YouTube. Again, the description is full of detailed information, links to additional resources, because I have a lot of resources that will help you with all of these different aspects. Any questions, get at me in the comments. Thank you very much for your time. I appreciate you, and I look forward to connecting with you on the next video. So subscribe, hit the bell, and I'll see you on the next video. Till then, be well.